What is topoisomerase? Topoisomerase is the DNA untangler, ensuring smooth replication by preventing knots and tangles in the DNA strands. What is the difference between topoisomerase 1 and 2? All cells have two major forms of topoisomerases. Type 1 makes single-stranded cuts in DNA, and type 2 enzymes cut and pass double-stranded DNA. Why are topoisomerase inhibitors used in cancer treatment? If topoisomerase doesn't work, DNA remains tangled, preventing DNA replication and halting the cell cycle. What is the commonly used topoisomerase 1 inhibitor? The commonly used topoisomerase 1 inhibitor is irinotecan. Please explain the mechanism of action of irinotecan. Irinotecan is converted to the active metabolite SN38 in the liver. SN38 prevents DNA unwinding by inhibition of DNA topoisomerase 1, which results in irreversible double-strand breaks and ultimately cell death. After that, SN38 is conjugated to SN38 glucuronic acid and detoxified in the liver. Then, it's sent into the intestines, primarily through bile, to be removed from the body. Please explain the notable side effects of irinotecan. Irinotecan can cause diarrhea. It has two types of diarrhea, including acute diarrhea or delayed diarrhea. Immediate onset diarrhea is caused by acute cholinergic properties. The metabolism of SN38 is involved in delayed diarrhea. The detoxified SN38 glucuronic acid in the liver is stripped of its glucuronic acid conjugation by intestinal bacteria, returning to its active form as SN38. This reactivated SN38 then exerts its topoisomerase inhibition, impairing the intestine, which leads to delayed onset diarrhea. Irinotecan is a topoisomerase 1 inhibitor. Its notable side effect is diarrhea. This is the key point that is often asked in your exam. Which specific patients should be mindful of potential side effects? Patients who have a UGT1A1 mutation may experience severe side effects like diarrhea and myelosuppression when treated with irinotecan for cancer. If glucuronic acid conjugation doesn't occur properly, SN38 remains active, leading to more severe cell damage. What is the commonly used topoisomerase 2 inhibitor? Etoposide is one of the famous topoisomerase 2 inhibitors that is commonly used. Its notable side effects is myelosuppression. Both topoisomerase 1 and 2 inhibitors have strong bone marrow suppression. Specifically, topoisomerase 2 inhibitors are used for leukemia. For which type of lung cancer are topoisomerase inhibitors used? Both topoisomerase 1 and 2 inhibitors are used for small cell lung cancer. Small cell lung cancer is an aggressive disease with distinct biological and clinical features. Both topoisomerase 1 and 2 inhibitors are used for small cell lung cancer. Etoposide is also used for solid tumor like testicular cancer. Which phase of the cell cycle do topoisomerase inhibitors act in? Topoisomerase inhibitors act in the S phase of cell cycle by blocking DNA replication. Topoisomerase inhibitors also work in the G2 and M phase of cell cycle. It's believed that the enzyme may help keep sister chromosomes entangled, aiding in chromosome condensation and cohesion without affecting segregation later on.
Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.